Jeff proposed taking one song and playing it three different ways. And we're going to play it so differently, three different versions, that you won't even recognize it. The first one will be the very first jazz performance of this. It was written by the original Dixieland Jazz Band in 1917. We're going to do their version of it, note for note. And then we're going to do it the way Bix Beiderbecke did it 10 years later. And then we're going to do kind of a freewheeling Eddie Condon style version of it. And the tune is At the Jazz Band Ball. One, two. As long as it was in 1917, but you get the idea. And now we're going to get Vince Giordano up here with his bass saxophone, and he's going to become Adrian Rollini, and Mike Davis is going to morph from Nick LaRocca into Bix Beiderbecke, and Jim Fryer is going to change from Eddie Edwards to Bill Rank. I knew that. And Kevin Dorn is going to be Kevin Dorn.
Sal Mineo.
And you're going to go from Henry Regis to, was it Rube Bloom or Frank Signorelli on that? Okay, so we don't have a chart on it. In fact, let's get rid of these things. We don't need these anymore. Right? Yep. Right on the verse. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Thank you. All right, so now we're going to do our Condon version of this and just have some fun with it. We don't know what's going to happen. All right, this is same tune.